said that this recently. He's not super warmed up to us.
I know, they're so uncomfortable.
Yeah, it's like it doesn't, like they ran out of parks.
Yeah.
See you Friday. See you Friday, thank you.
Yep.
Goodbye, buddy.
Hey, big guy.
Ryan, what?
I need a sign of pressure of you.
I know you're not.
I've got a feeling you're so cute.
Goodbye, princess.
Yeah.
Goodbye, pretty girl. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
I didn't know I had that much food left. Dang.
Put in my blind spot.
You don't look like you're starving.
You're very alert, very inquisitive. I'm not working on that.
What's that?
Is he husky?
He's a Malamute.
Oh.
He is absolutely gorgeous.
With others, yeah. Yeah, I got one.
Did you get one, honey?
No.
Yeah, well, the quarantine that they're having, PACC, he's just one of the ones that have a lot of traffic in the community. Yeah, he's very easy to prance when he walks. He's really kind of a visor.
Good, how are you doing?
Good, thanks. Cool. Oh, it's Princess. Hi, sweetie. Hi, pumpkin. How are you?
Well, our other boss would probably have.
Thanks, have a good day.
Somebody get adopted today?
We didn't have any adoptions today, as far as I know. But.
I did my job.
She's pretty shy. Pretty shy one.
I just thought I'd see what happened, see what's going on.
They think she's about. I'd say that that's probably not her.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, she came in actually this way, so we didn't have any background.
Someone's.
But she's sad that they cost her. You think they would come to you, but.
Yeah, but maybe they did. Some people can come up with a barrel truck, if they're not, and that's what they do.
I think she's a little bit of a, I'm, you know, I'm just something that's silly.
No, I think she thanks you.
The shiny things, you know?
Yeah.
Thank you, yeah. You think it's shiny, what is it? She is.
So, I think.
Lucky, yeah. I think that's. She's really funny. Like. Almost like she's kind of like crazy, but not bad, but kind of a little crazy. I told her four, four, four times today, she didn't know you were leaning there.
Close.
Yeah. I don't feel that right, because I have to say that. I moved on to the side.
Ready?
I'm not leaving.
Let's go. Let's go.
I can roast that baby.
I would just put it nicely.
Her husband said he really good all of them.
He was very appreciative.
Is that how?
Yes, she does. She thinks she's a drunk.
Yeah.
She really does.
Yeah, she does.
You know when the last time this one got a walk?
Probably about the same time as English, and maybe it's not right now.
Yeah, she's a drunk now.
Maybe we have to go out and find out.
If she's not out by the time it's over.
Thank you.
And to you.
Thank you.
You know, with that,
yes,
that
yeah.
Big growth.
Hopefully I won't act like a boxer. Take it easy.
I know, Duke.
Hi.
Aww. He's got a brindle coat.
Yeah. That's nice.
Thank you.
My knees are hurting. All of my joints. Why? Because I was afraid if I forgot them, Dummy was going to get my whole thing of them and chew them up. Because I figured that was probably. I literally stood here, I stood at my desk today and I looked around like, I don't know what I'm going to do if I go home and he's destroyed more stuff. I told you he also chewed off the power cord to my crock pot, right? I told you that, didn't I? But I did tell you that I found part of the power cord and I didn't know what it was to.
Yeah.
Turns out it was to the crock pot. Chewed it right off. Like, he's just insane.
You okay with that?
What are you doing, girlfriend?
What are you doing? Are you a good girl?
Oh, look at her. Now she's over there. She's still there next week. I'm going to be shocked.
Did she ride up with Tori in just a week to Betsy?
Yeah. I'm just done. It's been a week, okay? Here we go. All right. I'm going to see if I can get her to smile.
She got to check out the fire hydrant.
Ginger.
Or the fire extinguisher.
I'll wag my tail all day, but I will not smile. She won't smile. Every time I try to get a smile on her face, she's like, nope.
Here comes Promise.
It's
so nice when we don't have dogs that react.
That are insane.
Yeah.
Hi, bud.
Boy.
Yeah. Let's see, she's been good. I mean, she's not great with humans, but she's fine with other dogs. She's not reactive.
She's still figuring it out.
Are you getting good stuff from John? Yeah.
Oh, that little face. She's great to know.
Oh, but she's just.
She'll eat his kibble. She won't eat our kibble, but she eats John's. Probably because it's absorbed the flavors of chicken and hot dog.
He's got the good kibble.
She's like, well, if your kibble tasted like this does, then I would probably.
Then I would eat yours.
So, Dr. Wilcox sent me, after I had sent her a thing about questions that I had with this new cohort stupidity.
Oh, yeah.
So I asked all these questions. So, in three of her answers to my four questions, well, if you would just, she just kept saying the same thing. Well, if you would just both historically foster, you wouldn't have this problem. First of all, that's a scheduled nightmare. Can you imagine if all I had here were foster dogs? Every day, six different dogs every day.
How is that helping the shelter?
Right. Thank you. So I told Kelly, I said, she didn't lay out any parameters for what fosters I can and cannot have, did she? Kelly says, so you know what? I'm gonna play her game. Something goes south because I brought a dog in that I shouldn't have. You didn't spell that out. You were very clear that you wanted me to bring nothing but fosters to my store. So I brought fosters to my store, and now we have this problem. Don't get me wrong. I'm not inviting a problem, but that's exactly what I'm going to say to you. I refer you back to Exhibit A.
And again, we're doing this to help get dogs out of the shelter.
Well, her attitude is, see, the way she looks at it is that if you get them out of foster, then they can take more dogs into foster. But not everybody will do it again.
No.
Or some people are going to be traveling or whatever. So getting a dog out of foster isn't necessarily opening her
mind. It's not a guarantee of anything.
Yeah, exactly. Well, this is the same doctor who, when I first came on staff several years ago, Gina and I went over to the clinic and I said, okay, look, we want to get them